When people think of BMW, the 3 Series almost always comes to mind. For decades, it has been the brand's best-selling car, delivering the perfect blend of performance, practicality, and premium feel. Now, BMW is preparing to take the 3 Series into its next era with a brand new electric version, the i3. And no, not the quirky hatchback you might remember from a few years back, but a true electric successor to the 3 Series sedan. This car will be one of BMW's most important steps toward electrification, and enthusiasts and buyers alike have plenty of reasons to be excited, just like the larger 7 Series and 5 Series, which recently split into internal combustion and all-electric versions. The 3 Series is about to follow the same path. The i3 will represent the fully electric side, and from there, BMW's strategy expands to include a performance-focused M3 EV. That means the brand's most iconic compact sports sedan will soon exist in both gas and battery-powered forms. Why does it matter? Simply put, the 3 Series is BMW's bread and butter. It's the model that built the brand's reputation for accessible driving excitement. And when it comes to the M3, it's practically sacred ground for enthusiasts. Introducing an all-electric version is BMW's biggest gamble yet, but also its biggest opportunity. The styling will borrow heavily from the Vision Neue Klasse concept, showcasing a bold new design language that looks toward BMW's future. It's not just another model update, it's a turning point for the company's entire lineup. Underneath, the i3 will ride on BMW's brand new EV platform. Previewed by the Neue Klasse concept, this architecture will support 800-volt charging capability, promising faster charging times and more efficient energy management. A redesigned battery system will also increase energy density, with BMW claiming up to 30% better efficiency compared to its current electric technology. That's a massive leap, and it could place the i3 at the top of its segment in terms of real-world usability. Meanwhile, gas-powered 3 Series models will continue on with an updated version of today's platform, giving buyers a choice between tradition and innovation. While BMW has not confirmed exact specs for the i3, we can look at the i4 for some perspective. Current rear-wheel drive versions make between 282 and 335 horsepower, while all-wheel drive versions jump to nearly 400. The i4 M50 even pushes 536 horsepower, which means the i3 lineup could easily match or exceed those numbers with BMW's next-generation motors. This would allow the i3 to compete directly with rivals like the Tesla Model 3 and Polestar 2, offering similar power and performance wrapped in BMW's unique flavor of luxury and handling. Of course, challenges exist. Translating the dramatic Neue Klasse concept into a production car that meets safety and efficiency standards is not guaranteed to go smoothly. Plus, convincing loyal BMW buyers to embrace a fully electric 3 Series may be a tall order, especially when gas-powered options remain available. Still, with an expected arrival before the end of 2025 and a starting price near $50,000, the i3 will be one of the most significant cars BMW has ever launched. If the i3 represents BMW's electric future for everyday drivers, then the all-new M3 EV is aimed squarely at enthusiasts who crave performance. Few badges carry as much weight as the M3, which has long been considered the ultimate sports sedan. Taking it electric is nothing short of revolutionary. BMW's M division has already been experimenting with quad-motor powertrains, designed to provide instant torque, precise power delivery, and unmatched handling. If those experiments make their way into the M3 EV, it could push performance into entirely new territory. Compared to the i4 M50's 536 horsepower, the electric M3 could deliver significantly more while using software-controlled motors to create driving dynamics no gas-powered car could match. This puts the M3 EV in direct competition with cars like the Tesla Model 3 Performance, which has already proven what electric power can do in a compact sports sedan. But BMW has something Tesla doesn't: decades of motorsport heritage and a loyal fan base. If the company delivers on power, handling, and everyday usability, the M3 EV could redefine what enthusiasts expect from a performance car. car. That said, there are risks. A purely electric M3 may not sit well with traditionalists who love the sound and feel of combustion engines. BMW is expected to offer a gas-powered M3 alongside the EV, which could split the audience. Some buyers may simply stick with what they know rather than take a chance on an electric version. Still, the stakes are high, and so are the expectations. The M3 EV is projected to debut in 2026, priced around $90,000. It will be the first full-fledged electric M car, marking a new chapter for BMW's performance division. The upcoming BMW i3 and M3 EVs are not just new models. They represent the future direction of the brand. Together, they signal that the next era of BMW driving pleasure will be just as thrilling, only quieter, faster, and more efficient.